Good evening and welcome. I'm Peter Brackley and with me is Trevor Brooking. So the match, Trevor, about to get underway.
Thanks, Peter. Both teams have a reputation, I think, going for goal and attacking play. Let's hope it is a good game. Come on, then.
Both teams here today are ready to battle it out to decide who the true champions are. And the ear-splitting noise from the fans is really adding to the occasion. I've covered many finals down the years, and it's always wonderful to be part of this footballing feast. Fans are in good voice as we get underway. Well, there is a lot of talent in both teams, and this has the makings of a classic encounter. Well, he may have lost concentration. That was off target.
I think the striker panicked a little bit there, you know. Even a one-on-one is often harder than it looks.
Maldini. Here's Kaladze. Pirlo. And Yakulovsky, he's on the rampage.
Oh, he's got through.
And he crosses. That's a great goal. That's the opener. It's still early in the game. Off the crossbar and in. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today. They got a goal almost straight from the kickoff, Trevor.
Yes, they look confident today. But just sitting back is not their nature. They will keep pushing forward and try and win the game early.
They've conceded the first goal, Trevor.
Well, it's absolutely crucial now they don't let in another. Otherwise, I think it'll be curtains.
Seydal. He's carried the ball forward. Attack came to nothing. And Luis Garcia looking around for support. Inside the box now. The defence has done well so far. Here's Bellamy. Is there room for a shot? Bellamy!
Well, he didn't catch it, but he did make it safe by punching it out of play.
Drives it to the near post. Now inside the penalty area.
The cross from him could be dangerous.
Beyond the last defender, but the linesman had his flag up then for offside. Finds himself in the box. It's in. Brilliant. They're level. 15 minutes played. That really was a super shot into the left corner.
So that puts a new complexion on the game. Let's see how the players react.
Great goal there, Trevor. A superb run and finish.
What a magnificent talent. When he has the ball at his feet, there's no one quite like him.
They're right back in it, Trevor.
Well, now they've got the equaliser, I certainly wouldn't rule them out from grabbing the winner.
15 minutes into the first half. That is sloppy play. Yankulovsky. On the ball here. The danger is snuffed out. Might work the keeper here. There's not a lot of support. Will he test the keeper?
No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though.
He knows that you have to keep making chances on goal. Unfortunately, that wasn't accurate enough.
Here's Bellamy. Does well to keep the ball. Bellamy!
He took his chances, but that wasn't going in.
Well, you know, Peter, I wonder whether if the shot was on target, the goalkeeper actually would have got to it. I don't think so.
Yankulovsky.
Pushing further forward.
And Kaladze.
Great cross.
Here's real danger. Here's Kaká. And it's sloppy play. Still running. Yankulovsky. It's a cleanly won header.
And Yankulovsky.
Seydorf.
The right-hand channel is an option. They could take the lead again with a good cross.
Ronaldo.
Really.
And it's in the net. Goal.
They've slipped up again. That's his second goal today.
He's on fire today. A goal like that will always give your team a huge boost. So this is what happened in front of goal.
They need to find an equaliser as soon as they can. He's carrying the ball forward.
It's clear.
Pennant.
Nice work to keep possession too.
Delivery all important here. They're looking for the equaliser.
Concedes a free kick. Now can they come to something up here?
Five targets in the box.
Here's the cross. Good work to keep the ball. Here's Seydorf.
That is sloppy play. Looking for support now.
Seydorf. We have 5 minutes to go in this half and just the one goal between the two sides. And they still have possession here.
Otto.
Oh, there's a late challenge. Still going. Real chance here. Gets it. Really stopped in his tracks there.
Cut it out nicely.
Nesta. Stopped him well there.
And now the counter-attack.
Carries the ball through the middle. What can he conjure up here? And he was there. And it's there. It's the equaliser. In first half injury time. His sharp instinct paid off for that goal.
I think the goal there was the best thing we could have hoped for, because both teams were desperate to get the next one.
Could the keeper have done better there, Trevor?
Well, I think he'd be disappointed having kept the first shot out.
Thank you.
All square then, everything to play for here.
The game is developing into a hot contest.
Ado. The referee blows his whistle and it's the end of the first half here. Let's see if the manager's advice can affect the players in any way. Hopefully, in the right way.
They've given away the equaliser just before half-time, Trevor. Do you think that will signal a shift now in momentum?
Not really, Peter. Both teams will effectively be starting a game when they come out in the second half.
Two goals apiece it is then. Can we hope for four more goals, I wonder, in the second half? As the second half kicks off, let's hope we're in store for a great half of football here.
Let's see which team can take control in the second half.
And Kaladze. Pass went astray.
That was a poor pass.
Seydorf. And Gilardino. Wonderful defending there.
He's still on the run.
Good footwork, creates a counter-attack.
Keeper's there.
He's made the right move and picks it up. Here's Kaladze. Kaká. Here's Yankulovsky. Worked really hard to get the ball back then.
He's looking for support.
He's set up nicely for the cross here.
And the defence cuts out that through ball. Good defending.
Crouch. Ball given away there. Pirlo. Dealt with the threat well. The ball still with them here. He's attacking the right-hand side of the area. Good clearance. And Seydorf. 15 minutes into the second half. Gilardino. Here's Seydorf. Yankulovsky. Here's Maldini. Pirlo. Well found by his teammate. Really stopped in his tracks there.
Looking for support now.
Play surges forward. Good running on the ball. Stopped the attack well. Seydorf. Here's Yankulovsky. Maldini.
Looking around for support.
So running off the ball for the cross.
That's easy for the defence. Seydoux. And Seydoux holds on to the ball. He's looking for support. Almost 75 minutes have gone. Kaká, Yankulovsky, Gilardino. Knocked it through. They have another chance. And he sends it in. And Kaladze. Here's Kaká. Turns defence into attack there. Down the middle. Pirlo. Goal inside here.
A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his.
And Maldini. He takes the ball along the left wing. Win possession, the attack came to nothing. Gerrard.
Pennant
might have run out of steam.
Into the penalty area.
Cut out by the defender.
And Gerrard. And he's gone for goal.
And the goalkeeper puts it out for a corner.
To the target in the middle.
Another corner.
It's into the face of goal. Is there room for a shot?
Good goalkeeping.
Just needs half a yard here. Bellamy!
Over. Needs to be more accurate than that.
Well, it exposed a hole in the defence. He'll be sorry he didn't score.
With neither side able to get a winning goal, the scores are level after 90 minutes. Stand by now for extra time.
Well, two teams still locked together then, Trevor. Could you pick a winner here?
Well, I don't think I could. There's very, very little between the two sides.
Period of extra time is underway. A draw seemed to be on the cards long before the 90 minutes were up, Trevor. Extra time looked inevitable.
Yes, there's not a lot to choose between these two teams.
Anxious moments on the manager's bench there. Could have been a costly mistake. Ardo.
Can he conjure up here? Dealt with that threat well. Here's Xabi Alonso.
He's on the rampage.
Chooses to go down the left flank.
Booted clear.
To the man in space. Stayed on the ball. Promising position here. Gerrard. Put it in.
They've taken the lead. The momentum is shifting in this game. Just before the end of the first period of extra time. A beautiful right foot finish.
The team have really attracted their fans here today, and they have been rewarded. That was a wonderful run and finish, don't you think, Trevor?
Yes, absolutely breathtaking. If there's one thing defenders don't like, it's players running at them.
Were there any signs of them making this kind of comeback, Trevor?
Certainly they've looked sharper, their passing's been better. They've really stepped up a gear.
Hold on to possession here. Held on to the ball there.
Ardo.
And Seydorf.
It looks like he'll go for a cross.
Oh, that's a dreadful clearance. Can they take advantage? And the keeper has it.
It's easily picked up. Well worked to win possession. Ball one here. Here's Yankulovsky. Seydorf.
The referee's whistle signals the end of the first half of extra time.
So we've had the first 15 minutes of extra time. Still, we're no closer to knowing who's going to go on to win this extraordinary game.
Well, it's been such a good game, Peter. In many ways, you don't want it to end.
It really is a shame that one of these two teams must go home as the losers. Players must be close to exhaustion now as the second period of extra time gets underway. Let's see if the second half can produce a winner.
Gets it in space. Dealt with the threat well.
He's still on the run.
The assistant referee's flag was raised. He was just offside. Good call. This is their final substitution this match.
Trevor, any idea why they've decided to make this particular change?
Well, they look like they're just trying to play it safe and guarantee the win.
Great work to win the ball. Poor ball cut out.
Looking for support now.
Safely into the keeper's gloves.
Here's Kite. Opportunity here.
And the ball ends up in the keeper's gloves.
Now taking on the keeper. The ball goes out of play in a good position.
A really important interception there. And Yankulovsky.
Can he keep it going?
Filippo Inzaghi. And he's got his shot in, but no real threat.
I think the ball swerved a bit, didn't quite hit the shot properly.
And Pirlo. Yankulovsky bursts through.
The defender was quick to see this one.
Hold on to the ball. Good attacking position too here. Here's Bellamy. The referee ends the game here. And there we have it. They are the cup champions. They've finally done it here today to the delight of their manager and, more significantly, their fans, who I'm sure will be celebrating this victory for a long, long time to come.
They pick up the title. You remember this day forever, wherever you are today. They are the champions.
It's always good to see such a hard-fought match, and especially when it decides the championship. Look at those celebrations. That just shows you what winning the title means to the players.
Up.